Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can send disappearing photos and videos on your Instagram account. So for that just follow my steps here. So the process for both Android and iOS is same. So for that you can see downside the home option here, just go to your home option. So after that you can see on the top of the right corner messenger option here, just click on the messenger option here. So here you will see all your friends conversation here, so just click on the person you want to send. So to this friend I want to send a disappearing photo. For that you can see downside the camera option is there, so just click on the camera option here. After that you can see my camera option is open, so you can see downside again, just click on this picture here. So by clicking that you will redirect it to your gallery here, so you just choose the picture you want to send as a disappearing photo. So right now I just click on this picture here. After that you can see the send option is there, so just click on send option. So here you can see I just sent a disappearing photo to my friend here. So once he will open this picture, he won't be able to see that or open that picture again. So this is how you can do it. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. Also do check out these two useful videos. Also if you want to grow your social media accounts growth, you can contact us on Instagram. The link is in description. So see you again in next video.